card for letter U. This is the phonics card. So first we'll discuss about the picture. Ask your kids what do they see here. They will say they see an umbrella. When do you use an umbrella? When it starts raining or when it is hot. So first we'll discuss about the picture. Then we'll go on to the rhyme. Now sing the rhyme. Up, up, up go umbrellas, up, up, up go umbrellas, up. Up go umbrellas when it starts to rain. So when you remember when you're singing the rhyme, you need to sing it 2 to 3 times with action. You sing each line, pause, wait for kids to repeat, and then move on to the next line. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Now ask your kids what is the sound that they hear often. They will say up. Which letter makes the sound up? U. So first the picture, then the rhyme, then the sound, and then comes the letter. Now you can discuss, this is capital U and this is small u. Now we'll move on to the vocabulary words. Ask your kids if they can identify any of these pictures. They would say umbrella, up, under. So remember, when you're discussing about the picture, you need to emphasize on the beginning letter sound. So up, umbrella, up, unhappy, up, 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 under, up, uncle. So this is how we use the phonics.